So I have only one problem, not many problems, because all problems, our human problems, are interrelated. The problem of death is related to love. Love is related to everyday living. Everyday living is related to our phase of behavior. Our behavior is conditioned according to the culture in which we live, the society, the economic conditions, and so on. So they are all tied together. And by understanding one issue completely, you have resolved the whole. But what we do is, politics is one thing and keep it there. Religion is something else. Business is something else. Family life is something else. Our personal pleasure, like, dislike. So in understanding the one issue, we understand the total movement of problems. These excerpts have been taken from the second public talk on Prabhupada Park by Chittu Krishnamurti. Please subscribe to our channel for more such videos.